This episode of CHS Pride TV is brought to you by the generous support of Columbia Power and Water, dedication and commitment to safer power and a better community. Welcome to the first episode of Pride TV. I'm your host, Bella Gibbons.
And I'm your co-host, Remus Hilliker.
This year of CHS, there have been many changes with new staff coming in and many of our beloved teachers leaving. Our new addition is the new principal, Mr. Edy, who is kind enough to let us interview him.
Hey, CHS. So we interviewed Mr. Edy and asked him some questions about welcoming him to Central, and here's how it went.
Central, you have a lot that makes you special and unique. Just the modernization of your building. The building I left to come here was over 40 years old, and it was a good building. But the modernization, your classrooms, size of the classroom is newer than most school buildings. The programs you have, like this broadcasting class, you know, there are a lot of high schools that do not have this. And opportunities, you know, animal science, your CTE programs. You have things that, quite frankly, we didn't have at my former school. I'm not a talented person. I can't sing.
I bet you can. Let's hear
it. What do you
like? I like mowing my yard. I take that time.
Saturday.
I put my earbuds in. See, I keep my earbuds at home. I'm a normal person. Sometimes you all as kids don't understand that, you know, I remember, you know, I wear jeans. You know, I can wear blue jeans. I wear shorts on Saturday. You know, those things. I don't always walk in a shirt and tie and all that, but I do that to model professionalism for y'all so y'all have something to look at. Hey, thank you for the welcome to CHS, and I appreciate each and every one of you. I'm here to help and serve you, and I will do everything in my power to help you be successful.
Thank you, Principal Edy, for giving us time to answer these questions.
We now switch to our broadcasting members interviewing football players on their opinions for this upcoming season.
My name is Jackson.
I'm Malika.
I'm Delaney.
I'm Michaela.
I'm Ella.
And we got our cameraman. Today's episode on our Pride TV is going to be about our football team, and we're going to be asking them questions and interviewing them. So, here we go.
I'm here with
Adrian.
And I'm going to be asking Adrian about his football season because he's on the football team. So, Adrian, how you feel about your coaches this year?
My coaches, we got some new coaches. They pretty good, you know. I feel confident in our coaches.
That's what's up. So, how you think y'all going to do this season? Like, y'all rocky, y'all got that confidence, y'all gonna win. What up? Let me know something.
Confident, the whole team.
For sure.
Athletes, for sure.
For sure. All right.
It's Michaela Huckabee, and I'm here with
Eli.
What do you think the three easiest teams are gonna be this year?
Probably Spring Hill, Marshall County, and Mount Pleasant for sure.
Okay. This is Ella Oaks with
Isaiah Cordell.
How do you think your football season's going to be?
I feel like we'll have a really great season, going in strong, new coaches. We're all going to have to really stick together this year and work as a team. But I think that will turn out really good and have a good season leading into the playoffs.
I'm Trey.
I'm Antoine.
So, Antoine, how you think the season going to go this year?
It should be good because we got enough weapons, so I thought we were going to do good this year.
Next question. Who going to be the y'all best competition out this season?
Probably going to be Paige. That's who I think it's going to be. Should be.
Appreciate it.
I'm Delaney.
I'm Lewis.
And I'm going to ask you some questions about your football season. So how has practice been going?
It's been really hot, but we've got a lot of good work in. Season's about to start, and we're ready to go.
And what about the coaches? Do you like them?
We've had to learn a lot of new systems, a lot of new stuff. It's been a challenge, but we've been practicing a lot every day, and we've got it pretty much down pat, and we're looking good.
And how do you think the season's gonna turn out?
I'm really excited. It's my senior year. I hope we go 10-0. I hope I get a ring. I'm ready to go.
Brr, this is Malachi McCoy, and I'm here with
Bubba.
And I'm finna ask Bubba, how will he feel about the 2021 football season? So, Bubba, how do you feel about y'all new coaches that just came to Columbia Central High School?
They good, but we're gonna have a lot of adjustment to do.
That's what's up. That's what's up. How you feel about this new season?
It's gonna be fun. A fine, long season.
For sure. If you gonna put some work out there, that's my boy.
I'm Trey.
I'm Mike.
I'm finna ask Mike how the season gonna be. How you think the season gonna go?
Hey, bro, we gonna be straight. We gonna be pretty good.
And next question. How's the new coaches?
They straight, bro. We got a lot of adjustments, but we getting to them. We gonna get it. We gonna get straight.
And that was our Pride TV episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Butter.
If they can't do it, makes us all the better, faster, stronger. That
don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right, man, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man, that's how long I've been on ya. I need you right now. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary on the ball tonight. And you don't give a f what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. They don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real s anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this place. So go ahead, go nuts, go ace. Especially in my pastel on my page. Act like you can't tell who made this. New gospel, homie, take six. And take this, hater. That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man. Cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right, man. Cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya. Been on ya since Prince was on Apollonia, since OJ had isotoners. Don't act like I never told ya. Don't act like I 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 told ya. Baby, you're making it.
Throughout these years at CHS, we have learned through many things. Here's what our ROTC seniors have learned throughout their time.
Good morning, Pride TV. My name is Caitlin Garcia, and today I'll be going around and asking a couple of seniors about the ROTC program.
What are your names?
Cheyenne.
Michaela.
And how has ROTC helped you this year, or during your years in the program?
It's helped me with leadership and accountability and just getting everything in on time, and it just, yeah.
Discipline is the main thing that's helped me a lot. The physical fitness has helped a lot. Friends, that's definitely something like that. They're practically family. We've been through a lot since freshman year. I'm also in it because of credits. You get it for personal finance. What was the other one? Yeah, government. PE. You don't have to say PE.
You suggest ROTC to an upcoming freshman or a freshman this year that could join next year?
Only if they're going to be responsible and actually keep up with it, because there's no point in doing it if they're not going to.
Hello, what are your names?
I'm Andrea Estrada.
Joseph Whaley.
And as a senior that has been in the ROTC program for 4 years, how have you felt during these 4 years, and what have you learned from them, from the whole experience?
I've learned a lot. It definitely was a life-changing experience. Taught me a lot about leadership, you know, got me out of my shell a little bit, and I got to make a lot more friends.
I pretty much learned a bunch of the same stuff, leadership, made some friends. It's definitely a worth experience. It's pretty fun.
And would you like suggest ROTC, like the program, to an upcoming freshman or a freshman this year that could possibly join next year?
I think absolutely. I think it is a great choice, you know, not just for credits, but for the experience. You know, just give it a shot, join as much as you can, especially your first year of high school.
Yeah, I'd say it's worth it. You get, like she said, there are credits that you get from it, so you don't have to take extra classes. You get to do a lot of fun stuff, and it's just a good class to have. So.
And just one last question. Uniforms. What are our thoughts on uniforms?
I honestly think they're great. I think the more stuff that you get, the more powerful you feel when you're walking down the hallway, and I think it's great.
I mean, sometimes they're a little annoying, but it's not bad. It's fine. Just throw it on. It works just fine. You know?
ROTC is a program that teaches people how to become determined, have courage, and grow as a person each day.
As you may have noticed, there have been many new students from different states.
Here's one of our students, Evan Dorica from California, trying our southern delicacy.
Hi, I'm Mackenzie, and this is...
I'm Evan from Corona, California.
And these are some southern foods he's never tried. This is cornbread. Okay, so what are you expecting the steam to taste like?
Corn.
You disappointed.
Probably like a 4 out of 5 Californians.
This is good. And this is collard greens.
I can't really describe the smell of it. Not bad, actually. 5 out of 5 Californians.
You're giving it a 5. Pick it up. Oh, that's good. And this is grits.
Are you sure these look like mashed potatoes?
Yeah, they're grits. Grossest ever. This is... I don't blame you.
I'd have to give it like a 2 out of 5 Californians.
You're being gracious. You're being very gracious. This is a southern favorite, pecan pie.
I really like pie, so I'm kind of curious of what this is going to turn out like. Really sticky, though. Okay. That's like a 1 out of 5 Californians.
Oh, you're a disgrace to the South. The pie is amazing. Up next, we have moon pies and some classic southern sweet tea.
These kind of look like have a marshmallow texture. A 4 out of 5, California. And a 5 on the sweet tea.
Yes, I love the sweet tea. And I love moon pies.
I would definitely buy the moon pie again, especially this flavor. It kind of tastes like s'mores, and I like s'mores a lot, so yeah, I'd definitely buy it again.
So out of all the foods you tried, which was your least favorite and which was your favorite?
My least favorite, it would have to be the pecan pie. I did not like the texture of it, nor the taste. As for my favorite, it would definitely be the collard greens. I really like the taste of it.
I can understand that. You're still a disgrace for not liking the pecan pie, though. Which one would you prefer more?
I think I would prefer my Western food, as I am more natural to it than Southern food. But I like Southern food, but I'm still more natural to Western.
Understandable.
Thanks for watching.
School spirit is always important for our teams on the field. Here are some cheers you can do while in the audience.
Welcome to the 2021 Pep Club student section. Today we're going to be teaching you a couple of chants. Our first chant is the opening chant. We will do this chant before the game starts. We ready.
We ready.
We ready.
We ready for y'all.
Chant 2. You'll do it 2 times. The 3rd time, you'll clap above your head. Our 3rd chant will be Lion Nation. Lion Nation. Lion Nation. Our 3rd chant will be First Down. After every first down, we will do this chant. 1, 2, 3, first down. Our 4th chant will be D-Up. Every time we're on defense and it's a 3rd down, we will do this chant. D-Up, D-Up, D-Up. D-Up, D-Up, D-Up. Chant 5, I believe. I believe.
I believe.
I believe that we.
I believe that we.
I believe that we will win.
I believe that we will win.
Our 6th chant will be for the kickoffs. It's called Ow. 1, 2, 3.
Ow.
Our 7th chant is called Goodbye. We will do this after we win every game. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Hey, hey, hey. Goodbye.
Don't forget to check out our TikTok page for behind-the-scenes content of Between Shots.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Hey guys, stay connected and keep up with us on YouTube and subscribe to at CHS Pride TV and follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok.
Thank you for watching Pride TV.
See you next time.